What can I help you with?
We need baby stuff.
Well, you're in the right place.
After missing the CPR class, I've made sure that in my schedule, I am able to go to every single doctor's appointment. I've made sure that whenever we go shopping for anything, I just want to be a part of it. I want to be there. I want to see everything. I want to do everything. Here's the car seat.
Yep.
We just had a kid. Mm-hmm. You know, we need to bring her home. I would take this off.
On the two sides.
Excuse me. Pardon me. Just gonna.
Do you need help?
Nope.
No?
I'm sorry. I
thought this was gonna be simple.
So just assuming the baby is in there and sleeping, you're gonna lift the car seat.
Shh. She's sleeping.
He thinks he's gonna get it. We'll be here for 3 hours. Baby's awake, screaming.
She's not awake. Shh.
Are we having some trouble over there?
Okay, let me try.
Go ahead, big shot. Go ahead. You think you're a hot shot? Go ahead.
Oh, my God. Michael Mazanin.